This is our campus blog and welcome to CSU! Caraguan State University, formerly Northern Mindanao State Institute of Science and Technology, abbreviated NORMISIS, is a state-controlled university in Agusan del Norte, Philippines. Its main campus is in Ampayon, Butuan City, with an auxiliary campus in Kabadbaran City. Caraga State University serves the Caraga region through the delivery of accredited programs and diploma, associate, undergraduate, and graduate courses. The university offers undergraduate and graduate degree programs in addition to some technical and vocational courses. CSU was awarded rank 5 among the 10 top-ranking state universities and colleges in the Philippines. Are you excited? Come with us and let us witness the places and establishments at Caraga State University.
One of the gorgeous buildings and the most significant establishment here in CSU is the new administration building. Because of its greatness, mostly of the students hide the photos in front, side view, or even at the back part. The flag ceremony was always be conducted here, and other important events.
Echo Park plays a great role for every CSU1, for it gives a peace of mind and a perfect place for meditation and relaxation. Some of my classmates went here when they're frustrated after exam or having any financial or family problem.
The CSU Gymnasium and Cultural Center is a place of entertainment. Big events, program, and orientation were conducted and celebrated here. I love this place if it is not crowded. It serves also as a PE classroom where sports and dancing are showcased.
Best moment in CSU is walking and looking whose beautiful and handsome instructors in the organizational charge for the different colleges, such as College of Education, College of Agriculture and Agri-Industries, and College of Engineering and Geosciences.
S&T Building or Science and Technology Building, where there's are plenty of bleachers when rainy season and the ants do that completes the horror story.
I think that would be all. Thank you for watching.